So low key, I had my heart like super broke in June, and I was gonna put this song out like mad earlier. Like I was gonna drop this shit in like July, and I just couldn't. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes as an artist, I'm sure my fellow artist friends know. It's like sometimes you write some shit that's kind of too real for you. It's like you can't even put it out. So tonight, this is my repossession of my own song. If that makes any fucking sense. So.
Girls on my phone, but I want you.
That one right there, right there. Also, every song you've heard tonight so far, I've actually produced by myself in my bedroom. So. Chase your dreams for that bullshit, right? Girl from Las Vegas. No, I might change the title.